Now, the first time I saw this illusion, I thought it must be skill-based, right? Like there's some kind of sleight of hand that would allow a magician to secretly open the safety pin to link the ring onto and or off of the thing. But then I saw Kim Anderson and he does it this way and I thought, wow, now that looks like magic. I don't know, what do you think?